Hey guys, welcome back to another edition of Smite Time. I'm 00, and today I'm playing some Medusa on Siege. Does that really change a bit and play some Siege game mode? I like Arena more, but Siege is pretty fun. I like the four players and the two lanes. And the Siege Juggernauts, they're all pretty fun as well. So, we got Zeus and Apoi. And we're just waiting for this guy to choose class. Medusa's really cool god. She's got cool abilities she has. The ability to petrify the enemies is awesome. And the acid spitting and the ability to throw vipers, that's cool. Okay, so we go against Bellona, Ra, Alquan, and Shibolanke. Ugh, Shibolanke. Not a fan of him, I'm not. We've got two Ra's in here. And of course I got my Medusa mastered. Rank 1, because she's so fun to play with. Ah, here we go. Right, buy boots. Next, I want to buy that. I'm going to go this way. Yeah, we're all mages. Well, we've got three mages and I'm a hunter. We're all ranged, basically. Wish we had like a physical. They got two physicals, Alquan and Bellona. So if you haven't played Siege before, basically the concept is there are two lanes, each with four towers and Phoenix. That's two towers each and one Phoenix each. And basically it's like Conquest, but when you get 100 minion kills, well 100 points basically, like on the side there.
Well, look who it is.
I say hi. Yeah, when you get 100 minion kills, you get a Siege Juggernaut, which is like super-powered behemoth, which can really do some damage to towers. And what are they doing up on the right there? They need to stay away, but they do. They're gonna get killed. There we go. See? Alquan got Ra. That's not good. They're already on 5 points. God's sake, and look at Zeus's health.
Minions
okay, these guys just spawn now and we get them out of the camp for our Apoi. Maybe we'll get an attack speed for me.
Die for you.
Okay. And there we go, you can have the mana. Let's go for my attack speed, this will be useful. Attack speed, lovely. Now I'll go back. And I'm gonna go ahead and buy this so I can get more attack speed. Faster I shoot, the better. It'll be me and Apoi, and Zeus and Ra will be on the other one. Maybe Apoi and me should switch with one of the lanes. Oh god, they both. That so close to Bellona if it wasn't for Bellona. So close. Shouldn't have used my ultimate then. Well, yeah. Nearly got them.
An ally has been
that
slain.
Sucks. Okay, never mind. I'll have to wait a while for my ultimate, but it'll be fine. We'll be fine. Okay, she got mana. Yeah. Ah, bloody. Play the team, which makes me so I can't use basic attacks as a nightmare. And you can Shibalonki again. His ultimate could be a bit troublesome. Not being able to see with that Shroud of Darkness. Ah, there we go. And if Shibalonki is down. Close. I can't get him. And I got it. But unfortunately, he got that far as well. But you know, at least I got him. He got some of his power. Then I'm gonna quickly get back. I'm gonna get back now. I am. Don't have enough mana. Call back.
Your right tower is under attack.
Yeah, at least I got blown up. And I got Shibalonki, so that's good. I'm gonna get this so I can get more critical strike damage. Critical strike damage is important with Medusa. And oh god, that was.
Your left tower is under attack.
Hey, and there goes Bologna. Lovely. And there goes Shibalonki. Nice. Doing good, but unfortunately I have to go back. Oh, Siege Juggernaut has arrived as well. Right, I'll show you what the Siege Juggernaut looks like. Here he is. You just teleport straight to him, which is awesome. And now we'll be able to take down his tower. We're still taking down his tower. That. Take out all these guys. And this tower is down. Unfortunately, you're not doing so good on the right there, aren't you?
Destroy the left enemy tower.
Yep, and you blow
those. Enemy siege juggernaut has arrived.
Can hit the. Stop that. Hey. Oh, sweet. Shibalonki came right towards me and he died.
Your siege juggernaut has been destroyed.
Got that.
Your right tower is under attack.
What are they doing? Zeus has got 4 deaths, Radar's got 1. Zeus isn't doing so good.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh crap, the siege juggernaut's on the right. Take out that now.
An enemy okay, never mind. Siege juggernaut has been destroyed.
Good for them. Let's see what they're doing. Zeus is a good character. I like Zeus, it's just. You need to be. Good with him, really. Hey, you got him. That's good. All the gods require a certain skill to play them. And Zeus is pretty difficult to master. But it can be done easy, I reckon. Yes, yes, yes. Good idea. Good, smart idea. Smart idea. I mean, you're up. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Now I can go back.
Your right tower is under attack. Your right tower has been destroyed.
Right tower has been destroyed. Okay. Now I'm going to follow the Siege Juggernaut. Guess what? You're going to die. And you're dead.
An ally has been slain.
Damn, it's so close. I thought I could kill Sheba Long Gate. And we got bloody below. Oh god, oh god. Okay. I'm gonna go back and kill Bologna. Gotta get this.
Yes.
Then I'm gonna get this Witchblade.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay, they're doing alright, but there they are. Oh, our Poir's gonna spawn now. Destroyed. Right, the
Tower. Your left tower is under attack.
Some. They can do a lot while I push up here. Ah, oh, Bologna. Stop. This is why I hate Bologna. It's a pain in the ass. And then, bitch, come on. Stupid crap. Hater.
Your left tower is under attack. Your siege juggernaut has been destroyed.
Bloody asshole she is. She was waiting around the corner and she just chased me all the way back. She did. Take off for the damage camp. Fair enough. Actually, really, that happened in mind. Oh, what's happened? Okay. We just stand still. Oh, okay. All the other guys are dead. Ugh. We really need to rally together. Okay, I'm back. Can I buy? Want to buy this one so I can get cooldown. I got Siege Juggernaut here. Let's take out this stupid piece of crap. Dang. She kills me, I swear to God. Stupid piece of crap, she got away from me. I got this Juggernaut.
An ally has been slain.
Bloody Bologna. God's sake, just stop. Just stop. Oh my god. Dear side, they've killed us all. Oh, for God's sake. We've sucked. We've lost this one. This is lost. This is. We're doing good at the start, but it's over now.
Left Phoenix is under attack.
Yeah, left Phoenix under attack. We're over. It's over.
Your right tower has been destroyed.
For God's sake. Such a pain in the goddamn ass. All our towers are gone.
Your left Phoenix is under attack.
They've got one left. Axel, you are dead. Oh great, I see you Juggernaut here.
An ally has been slain.
Middle attack middle lane. Maybe our Poir will come and help me out. We have two Juggernauts then, we will.
An enemy has been slain.
No? No? Can you help me out? Come on. No! Oh, crap! Well, we got it anyway.
Your siege juggernaut has arrived.
There we go, two siege juggernauts. Lovely.
Your siege juggernaut has been destroyed.
Yeah, god damn it, they're after me now, they are. Ugh. Hey, what are you going to do now, Fridge? I'm going to return. Okay. They're coming all the way back there.
Your attacks.
Bitch. Okay. I don't have enough mana.
Your siege juggernaut has been
both of them destroyed. Okay, now I'm gonna increase my critical strike chance. Look at these bitches. Hey, Ra, you're dead.
An enemy siege juggernaut.
Of course, that's. Take care of this as soon as I get you. We're not doing so good. We've lost this one. Last time I used Medusa on Siege, I was doing Dominic Denham. I was doing awesome, I was. And here he is. Got to kill this now. Okay, Bologna's dead. Got a level. He's level 19. Damn it! Can't even do anything! But he just used that. Bloody assholes. A balloon is shit.
Your left Phoenix is under attack.
Okay, what level is he's level 14. Surrender. Yeah, okay, whatever. It's all fair. Okay, he chose not to. Yeah, just kill it, just kill it. Not a good first video for my siege. There we go, what a piece of shit. What rubbish. Okay, whatever. So that was my first siege video. It sucked, it was horrible. Yeah, whatever. Like,